I've been asked to say a few words to Earth people about the stars. You see, I've been there. I came from the planet Vulcan. For centuries, you Earthlings have been starstruck. You've had your lucky star. You kiss when you see the first star at night. You have movie stars, and you wish upon a star. Have you considered the possibility that on a star, the star people wish upon an Earth? For example, Earthlight, Earthbright, First Earth I see tonight. Or Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Earth, how I wonder what you're worth. Sounds strange? Well, on Cestus Omicron 3, the all-time hit song is Earth Dust. Also, people will sing Catch a Falling Earth and put it in your pocket. And might you not have difficulty accepting the idea of a national anthem called the Earth Spangled Banner? You see, it is, after all, a question of point of view. If I were an emotional creature, I would be shocked by your Earth concept of stars falling on Alabama. Really, I find that most illogical. Now, as to the matter of space sanitation, will you take a moment to consider all the littering and debris my planet has to contend with? Old nose cones, cameras, and even a corned beef sandwich? And those rocket fumes. On Vulcan, our leader's wife has started a Let's Keep Space Beautiful campaign. And now, I must hurry off to a galactic convention of what you Earth people might call those little green people. I leave you with the good advice my father gave me when I left my home planet, Vulcan. Don't let the Earth get in your eyes.